What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. And today we're going to taste test three MREs from 2019. United States, Russia, and Canadian. Let's see what we got. This one was packed in 2019 and good till 2021. So this is pretty new MRE. Let's open it up and see what this one is all about. By the way, it is super lightweight, probably the lightest Russian MRE I have tasted. Easy to open it on this side. By the way, all these MREs, I'm buying it from eBay. A lot of people ask me, where do you get them? They are all over eBay. This one came straight from Russia. And whoa, looks like this is a single pack MRE. What is this? So you got here heater, couple of crackers, яблочное повидло, сахар, what is this? Соль, перец, little tablet right here for like purification water or something like that. Салфетка с антисептической противомикробной пропиткой для рук и столовых приборов. So what it is saying here is antibacterial wipe. I can't believe how much longer they made it. For hands or cooking utensils. Wow, interesting. Whoa, premium tea. That's a little bit different. Икра из кабачков. So it's like a spread from vegetables. Каша по-новгородски, ростовая с говядиной. So, grits with beef. So this is just a single meal MRE. And it seems like it's fake MRE, that they just packed it to sell it on eBay or something like that. I'm not really sure, because this is just very strange to me, how it's has a napkin just like this crumpled in and throw it in there. I'm gonna heat everything up. Still, if you guys are interested in buying MREs like that, I wouldn't recommend this one. Russian MRE has way better ones nowadays. With a flameless heater. But this one, you light it up, then you're going to open this thing. Very different grits what I'm used to, almost like a breakfast grits. And I'm gonna go outside and heat everything up and then come back. Okay, we got here каша с говядиной. It's all hot now. Boom. Definitely looks like breakfasty каша. We have here crackers, галеты. Армейский, so pretty much crackers. Икра кабачковая, perfect for the crackers. You see the consistency of it, it's like spread. And we got here jam, I'll dump it into here. It's like almost jelly type of deal, as you can see. Antibacterial wipe. So very straightforward, the most simplest MRE I've ever seen. I don't know why it was packed in such a big bag as well. The last mini MRE was way better than this one. So super disappointed with this Russian MRE, but oh well. Got right here pepper and salt. And we got a spoon, no fork or anything. That's fine. I guess we're gonna use it for tea and everything else. Okay, let's try it out. Икра кабачковая. It's good. Usually икра кабачковая tastes a lot more flavor. This one almost flat. It's still good. Okay, there goes каша. I do not see any meat. It says говядина, but... Okay, I see a couple pieces here and there. Wow. This каша tastes really, really good. So I'd say this is breakfast for sure. This is awesome. Salt and pepper on top of it was a good idea. It's a super slimy type of deal. Very nice. And the last thing we got here, jam. Яблочное варенье from Russia, always good. All the MREs from Russia pretty much have exactly the same. Яблочное варенье. And a black tea. Very nice and strong. I'm probably gonna finish that. Next, we got here Canadian Emery from 2019. Dessert? Whoa, very nice. What is this? Looks like it's oatmeal type of deal. We'll look it up in a second. Ooh, vanilla drink mix. Such a big bag. Hamburger bun. Orange, isotonic drink, sports drink, whatever. Both of them orange. Ooh, peanut butter and banana trail mix. Interesting. Whoa, look at that. We got Mars chocolate bar. We are talking now. And we got here Nescafe. I love this coffee. Matches, white tip, TikTok. Beverage bag. Pop-up towel. There's a Canadian leaf on it. And the main meal right here. Smoked meat with demi glaze sauce. Whatever that means. And we have here napkins. Also, just like Russian MRE kind of degrabbed it, squished it together and stuck it in there. I guess that's normal for military MRE. Almost feels like it's been used. So weird. Oh well, I guess that's a new standard. But yeah, I'm super excited about that. Looks like it does not have flameless heater, so I'm going to heat it up in a boiled water. Burger bun. Boom. Check this out. There you go. Okay, let's see what this thing is all about. I don't know why it's called peanut butter, because I don't see any peanut butter in there. Oh well, this is more like trail mix. Sports drink. We can add cold water in there, and as you can see, it's orange. Mix it up with the spork. You want to do this first because it's going to take a while to mix in the cold water. I guess there is a line how much water we add on to. Okay. Then close it and then mix it up like that. Okay, we're going to put it in a glass so you guys can see what we got here. Whoa, this is like a milkshake of some sort. Ooh, wow. Like a yogurt or something. Interesting. This right here, pop-up towel with some water on it. And look how it's going. You see it? Boom. Interesting, isn't it? I love this thing. First time I made a video of it, like 4 years ago. I don't remember. And it got like a couple million views. Boom. And you got yourself a towel. Okay, we got here Mars. That stuff you can buy pretty much anywhere. I love this stuff. Oh my gosh. Change color a little bit. I don't know why they do that, but it's not a big deal. It's still edible. Then we got here Nescafe. You see it's 3-in-1 sugar, creamer, and coffee. Boom. Don't have to add anything else. Ready to go. Got my spork. Mix it all up. Probably have to use a knife. This is pretty sure some kind of dessert. Yeah, oh wow, that's a granola bar. I did not have to heat that up. Oh, look at that. It has jam in the middle of it. That looks like amazing sandwich of some sort. By the way, this is why we got the hamburger bread. We can really put up the meat like that and make a sandwich. Wow, this is cool. Okay, we'll start with a piece of meat first, just to taste test it. Mmm, delicious. Almost like beef jerky, but much, much softer. Mm-hmm. Wow. MRE burger sandwich over here. Okay, sports drink. Okay, overwatered it a little bit, but still delicious. That meat is so good, I'm telling you. It literally tastes like beef jerky. Except juicy. Mmm. I would eat it all right now, but I still have to try out a lot more things. And here we got here chocolate and trail mix. Dried food, delicious. But I'm really excited about see what it tastes this thing like. Some kind of vegetable or something. But also chocolate with granola. Amazing. This is probably will be perfect with coffee. Must. So soft. Okay, last, let's see what this yogurt is all about. You mix it with water and you got right here eggnog type of deal. Okay, and one more inspection day 2019. Packed in 2016, good till 2021. So let's see what we got here. Nuts, no raisins. Accessory pack. Cheese spread with jalapeno. Beverage bag. Crackers. Tortillas, never mind. Self-heating pack. I love this stuff so much. A little paper for the self-heating pack or flameless heater. Beverage base powder, lemon lime. Black bean in sauce. And a spoon. Accessory pack. Zero calorie sweetener. Creamer, coffee instant, towelette, couple of gums. Isn't it funny how Sea Russians are still the same napkins in 2019. Iodized salt and barbecue sauce. Real quickly, we all know how to use it. If you watch my videos, don't overfill that. Stick it in the pocket. So let's pull this stuff out. We got here tortillas. Just a couple of them. This is black beans, I think. Yep. There you go, there's meat with sauce. Barbecue sauce right here. Raisins. I'm not gonna make coffee, but I will do the sports drink. Doesn't look super appetizing, but let's taste test it anyway. I guess you could make a mini burrito or taco, but we're just gonna taste it like this. Pretty chewy meat, but sweet and sour. Sauce, beans. You know, black beans, regular. And tortilla, very nice. I can't believe this stuff stay good for so long. Cheese spread. Cheese spread is way too sour. And barbecue sauce. Oh yeah. This is sweet barbecue sauce. Kind of random items. I don't know if it goes together. But there you go. This meat definitely tastes very delicious. And we got here raisins. I don't know, guys. I think the winner out of this team is probably Canadian MRE. Let me know in comments below which MRE do you like most.